Where are we at, Tyler?
We're at a church that is located outside of where they think Jesus lived, like when he was there.
Yeah.
It's the largest church in Nazareth, correct?
Yeah, it's...
In the Middle East.
Amazing.
We have to whisper.
Because everybody else is not talking.
Everybody is super...
They think it's right above or right next to
where
Jesus lived. We're going to show you that here in a minute. Here, roll some footage.
Make this, dude?
I'm not.
Oh, wow.
No.
Still really cool.
Right over our shoulder is some of the homes. They look like caves. They're homes. They're where people lived.
And
it doesn't look quite like what you think it did.
No.
And a manger actually sat in the living room because they would bring the animals in at night. It wasn't out like in a shed out in the back. Entire family sat in the living room. So Jesus was in a manger right at the center of the house, not like out in a barn or something.
We know the town of Nazareth definitely is this area. We know it's also a very small town. Many of you go back and think it was around 350 or so that actually live in this area. So there's a high percentage, again, we don't know specifically, but there is a high percentage that this really was the boyhood home of Jesus. And so if you look around, you can see more of a cave style, the way that their homes are set in. But what's unique about this particular area is as they were excavating it, they literally came across a stone that says the home of Joseph and Mary. And so we do know approximately in this region, this is literally where Jesus played. This is where Jesus grew up. This is where Jesus learned carpentry work with his dad. This is where Mary would go and draw water from the well. So this is a cool area right here.
Tyler.
Neil.
We should go. He said that Joseph actually owned this land, so that's how they know that it belonged to him.
Yep.
But that also means there could be a bunch of family there.
They think it was where Jesus lived.
They think it's close. They will not say 100%. But
well, the post office said that's where they took his mail.
We keep sending stuff and they keep sending it back.
Yeah.
We're gonna go. The team's leaving us right now. We're gonna go. There's the outside of the church right there.
Hey, can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Why is Tyler Tarver always in stuff? And not good looking people like me. You must be an interesting guy, because you're sure not good looking.
Bobby nailed it.